Biotechnology and cutting-edge cybernetic augmentation. One of the past's deadliest weapons arrives. All new for today's battlefield. Adaptable. Augmented. Self-sufficient. Colors and genetic options available. Contact your local UltraTech representative and order today. Financing available. UltraTech. Looking to the past to preserve the future.
masters return, but you prove too incorruptible. But your conflict gave me strength, and your resistance has given me freedom. Woe to those who stand against me, for I am his herald and the sign of things to come. I am Odin.
ここは私の家であり、 私の全てであった。そこに武士が現れ、略奪と殺人、私の家族全てを奪っていった。その数はさらに増し、ありとあらゆるものを奪い、墓場さえも荒らした。やつらめ、地の果てまでも追いかけ、探し出し、奪われたものを全て取り返してみせる。命をかけて。
Now, I'm thinking old TJ has to be regretting that witty line of his.
Is that the best you got, Ultra Tech?
I mean, who says things like that? And that name, TJ Combo. What's up with that? How about Sir Punch-A-Lot or Dr. Jab or... Oh, wait, I know. Mr. Fist. Loser. Don't get me wrong, I'm not one to talk. It's hard to go by Ben when you look like I do. But you know what? I like this new me. Stronger, faster, burnier. Ultra Tech has a plan. And if these pinheads would give it some thought, they'd see they're on the wrong side. But if they really want to fight it, who am I to complain? It just means I get to have more fun. So bring them all on. You know how the saying goes, play with fire. Well, you know the rest.
That was too much fun!
Not want to meet you today. transformed into monsters, spirits, ancient creatures, and immortal madmen. Aliens from beyond our solar system. And now, primeval horrors looking to devour them. Despite my efforts, humanity grows weak and complacent while their successors gather all around them. My prediction models show that they will not survive. I cannot allow that. I will put them back on the path. I will test them, push them. And I will not be gentle. It is time for a reckoning. Humanity will be dragged, kicking and screaming, into the future.
this, Barney!
Fought with honor, endured the brand of shame, dealt out vengeance. Even at the threshold of oblivion, I stood against false truth and the all-consuming flood. But now, new foes have risen, and I have become their prey. Strange in appearance, these warriors hunt me. I see courage and conviction in their eyes, but also questions. The same questions I ask myself. In a lifetime of war, is this the end? My final battle? Will this hunter be the end of me? Were it so easy? Always another battle. Yes, but there is always another battle.
Hmm.
Argos?
I've got a friggin' dragon. You can see how this ends, right? 6 months ago, if you told me fate decreed I'd be saving the world, I'd have laughed in your face and given fate the middle finger. But here I am, martial artist, design student, and now demon ass kicker.
You make a fine specimen.
Dragon? It's mine. It chose me. According to my ancestors, that means I'm the savior of the world. No pressure. Six months from now, I won't be questioning fate, but you can bet I'll be standing victorious over the body of whatever this Gargos thing is. Because I won't let it end any other way. How this ends, right? Tried.
Thousands of years have passed since my flesh was forged. My memory was taken from me, scattered like snow in a storm. This blade, my friend, Vorgrim.
Let evil come, for I am the Watchman of the Gods! You were fast, until I hit you. You play at being a dragon, little one. Playtime is over. For the dead. There is only one rule. Stay dead.
Have tempered my blade. Death comes to all, except me.
The very things I came to kill
They honored me. I was worthy of their power. And oh, what power it is.
Confessed your sins? I've been looking forward to this reunion, sister. Have you confessed your sins?
I can play your god. walk go out not by Toxa. What is now with Kiwatesna?
Imimwa key sweet. He tasks, sir.